MTH F3 ABA speed control issue. Now it just smoothed out. This is dialed in at 3 miles per hour. It's a little stop and go action. And it's only pulling 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cars in a caboose, so 9. Now it's running pretty smooth. This has been to the shop twice. Actually, 3 times. Once for when it was brand new a few months ago, the smoke didn't work. And it's been back twice for this issue here. Now you can hear it changing speeds. I didn't do that. It's still dialed in at 3 miles per hour. All the other MTH locomotives I have, which everything you see on the track is MTH, they run fine on the same track. There you can see it stop and then pulse. See a slight hesitation. There it is, completely stopped again. I'm going to try it four miles per hour and see if that'll help. I'm going to bring it on around.